So get this, you may find a praying mantis egg sac lurking in your real Christmas tree or wreath, which is probably not the holiday miracle that you want to deal with.
No, not inside your house,
not
right?
Not at all. Mm-mm.
Yeah, but here, we're going to tell you all about this. New at 5:30 tonight, 10 News reporter Alexis Davila finds out how you can properly get rid of these insects.
It's not really the decoration you pray for, but it's sometimes the one you find in your Christmas tree. Especially this year, Robbie Lisenby says.
2020 is bad for everyone else, but not bad for the praying mantis.
Praying mantis eggs live in evergreens, and if they enter your home, you could gain an unwanted family, Casey Broughton says.
Warm temperature in your house will actually cause them to think that it's springtime and time for them to hatch.
If they hatch, it's a sight, Lisenby says, you don't need to be afraid of, but may not enjoy getting out.
Like little spiders or something. You'll see just hundreds of little spiders, but don't worry, they're harmless and they're just annoying to have in your house, but don't flip out. They're not going to bite you.
Though Lisenby and Broughton may see them often, Whitney Justice has never spotted one.
No, and I'm going to act like you've never told me that. So no, we've never had that.
Some buyers think the tree shaker will force them out.
Don't completely rely on the tree shaker because they say that these praying mantis eggs love to be really sticky and like to cling on to the tree branches inside.
Instead, carefully cut the branch out and gently lay them in a tree.
And stick it in a shrub or in a tree or somewhere where it'll be safe from other predators that might want to eat it as a snack.
That way they can snack on other unwanted visitors living in your yard. In Roanoke, Alexis Davila, 10 News, working for you.